defense though. In 3, 2, 1, not exactly loot!
They're fucking looting again.
Oh my god, dude! What the fuck?
Guys, we are totally getting fucking banned for fame boosting.
What the fuck? Ridiculous.
Pop your food, pop your food.
We have to call every charge. We need to.
Let me check first, Oh, they're here. Alright. Let's bomb them. Just go in. Just go in. They're on sour are gonna. Oh, come on. On this slumber. They're gonna die. Fuck.
Alright.
Keep going.
We wiped them.
We're playing in fat T6. Fucking retard.
Latency?
You're
sir?
Retard.
What the hell?
Retard. Wait, what? Keep chasing. the one at the back, mount up. The one at the back, mount up. Don't chase anymore.
Yo,
actually, we can chase.
8.3.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. It's so juiced. What the fuck? Kill him!
I don't have purge.
Don't let him escape.
Ah, igual no puede lootearlo él. No puede lootearlo en un minuto, me parece.
Ya, media, tiene facha.
I'm coming now. I'm gonna need heals. Okay,
go. Kill you.
I'm dead, I guess.
Don't die.
I mean, I couldn't have communicated that any better.
There's one invisible here.
Bro, my grip is fucking terrible, bro. Like, what the actual fuck?
It's like fine. Everyone fucking wearing courier boots, or what is this shit?
Elbow pass.
Fucking elbow pass.
Hang on. Wait, what? Oh, wow. Oh, he's... Wait. This is a Black Order mammoth.
Yeah, he's
a
mammoth in a dungeon.
A Black Order mammoth in A3 excellent being...
In a dungeon.
Okay, are they ready for his undead cape, though? Are they ready for his undead cape? Here he goes. Where's the reveal? He didn't zone, boys. He's invisible. Wait, no one has a guardian armor? Oh, my
God. They got him.
He could have gone then. He could have gone deep in the dungeon and they wouldn't have had a clue.
Oh, no.
And then Enigmatic Wax will come back in.
You better take cover.
Next circle. Run out, Wacko.
Clutch!
Oh,
that was nice.
So we did it? Yeah.
That was a bit more synergized, these Brimmies coming down. Like, throwing random E's is the worst thing you can do in a ZVZ. Like, it has to be coordinated, because if you throw an E and they heal it, it essentially did nothing. Like, it has to be, the kill has to come within, you know, 1.5 seconds of damage abilities. Oh, that's a clump. That is a huge clump. There's the Bremi.
That's going to be painful.
And
how many?
9 million wild staffs on top, though.
But that's what you save,
yes!
You know.
Yes!
Wait, what do you mean?
What? Are you joking right now? He was downed!
He was dead.
Yo, Derrick, one NA guild won't help us, okay? He tell me they can...
Shut up, we're fading! Shut up, we're fading! Shut up! We're fading!
70 people, okay?
Shut up! Banana, get the map!
Yo, come, we need help! Yo, get that DPS, get the sleeve! Fucking banana!
Yes, healers is dead.
DPS. Damn it, DPS.
Come, motherfucker! We need help!
And blood later coming!
Yeah, we know that.
You guys just fucking chase enemies! You guys need help. Look, you bring motherfucking healer, you know.
Oh, this guy's fucking killing me, bro. Fucking hell.
Yeah, one more.
Anymore. I mean, I feel like we should just watch this for a little while. I mean, what do we have to say? Arch goes in. Arch engages with all of their offensive abilities. BA drops one defensive. BA rolls over that group of Arch. Arch is replenished. Arch goes ahead and assaults BA yet once again. Completely absorbed by the defensives.
It's a pike. Oh, it's a Trinity Spear. Oh, the iframe! No, not the iframe treatment! Ah, he was one!
Bro, they're fucking looting again. They're looting the exact same
place. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Go, put it! Not it!
What the fuck are they doing? Bro, please!
Come back.
Pro Walker Jacket and Violence.
Oh, so glad to see that
side as well. Big Camlan followed up by the Permafrost into the Brimstone there, but not enough actual follow up to delete that clump. It was a nice little play there by
Albion the Pewinator. Holy shit. Albion Pewpew with the fat raid. Thank you so much, Mr. Pewpew. All right, I want everybody to spam this. Oh, call you something nice? All right, we'll call you something.
Fucking hate that guy.
All right, everybody say that. Everyone copy paste that. Copy paste, spam. Yeah, Pew Pew, is your age disclosed? How old are you?
Humper.
I'm just assuming
fucking
you're older than
that
me, but.
Guy.
Well, hello, Hump. Hello. 30? Alright, there you are. You definitely don't look 30. But that's just. Those are the Asian genes. Filling again? What do you mean? You're the main roster now. That was your tryout. Do you think we have enough time for an arena or something?
Yeah. Dude, we have Sterbenfear has insane stats, bro. He's got 42 mil infamy. This guy's not a bum dink. This guy should be teaching you how to play.
What the? This bitch ass?
Bro, this guy's got legendary stats.
Oh my god. So levels matter? No. Unbelievable. The disrespect. Yeah.
Disrespect? You better put some respect on this man's name.
Mm-hmm. This guy is just... You don't understand.
Our boy is backing off. Nice permafrost into the camera. Defensives, though, are down for the Nope Alliance there on the wall. A lot of guard aggro in the back end, but it's only a level 1 territory, but it's a lot of aggro for the healers to have. I mean, nearly all the...
Jesus Christ. Why is it so toxic? XD. Wait, hold up. Here, we'll get the XDs just for you. Why are you so toxic, dude? XD. Fucking D!
I've got it up.
We got up on screen, please.
Watch his inventory to see this.
And he's going to be very...
And oh, his chest piece and his boots broke.
And his boots. No way.
Oh,
he's got
no.
2k health. 1100.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, they found him a guardian armor. They found him a guardian armor, but it's got 1% durability.
Oh, no. He's running naked.
Yeah, people are calling for armor. People are calling for gear.
This is when the PoE has to push in and make use of this. And this is going to be brutal. Many members of Elevate without full gear here call out after the overcharge.
The wave of sun arrived just as their overcharge broke.
Oh, no.
And Mamono is dead on the floor. So secondary shot... We'll be right back.